Programming is fun, they said. But that being said, let's discover the 6 best apps for programmers in 2021. Starting with W3 schools, every time you do a HTML or a CSS related query over the internet, you find them on the top of the page. W3 school is a place to learn HTML, CSS, JavaScript, Python, SQL and more. When I use the app, I feel that it's just a website converted into an application, but it's responsive and works great. As you learn a new language, you are presented with an editor and a compiler to try yourself. The app may not offer the team features or activities, but if you want to start learning quickly, this will be one of the most comfortable options because it does not ask to create an account. Let's talk about our next app. It's called Grasshopper. I will not call Grasshopper the ultimate stop because it only allows you to learn JavaScript. The app published by Google takes a 5-minute a day approach where you learn JavaScript little by little. When you open the app for the first time, you are asked a few questions, and depending on those questions, you will see activities to do. But as you go, the exercises become more complex. As you complete courses, the app shows certificates to save and share with your friends. Now let's talk about our next app. It's called SoloLearn. SoloLearn would be the best programming app I've ever used. It's not just a compiler. It's a place for thousands of users to share their knowledge. You can learn over 15 languages. Each language course comes with an easy-to-follow interface and guides. The app tracks your progress, while you also get quizzes to help you learn faster. Other than learning, we have a community tab where you get to solve fun challenges. The code section is fun too. Here, you can start coding in more than 10 languages, while you get to see codes written by thousands of users. You can see their code, run the output, and if you like, you can upvote the user. SoloLearn is pretty much an all-in-one place for programmers. The next on the list is Nkey. Nkey is not just for programming. Alongside programming, it offers tutorials on security, spreadsheets, Git, blockchain, Linux, etc. The app will be more than enough for a hungry programmer as it comes with JavaScript, Python, Java, SQL, HTML, and CSS languages. Still, as you get different technologies, you can enhance your knowledge in other tech areas. The app asks a few questions when you open it for the first time, and it tracks your activity as you go. You can even create or join a team to learn with your friends. Moving on, an editor's choice application on Google Play. The list of courses in this app is exceptionally long. Most of the courses are free, and you can enroll with one tap. The app shows what you will learn in each lesson, and you see a few questions such as learn, compile, cheats, etc. You can track your activity in the Learn section. The Pro plan comes with more courses, unlimited access and certificates, but I think the free app is more than enough for starters. Okay, the last application on our list is Encode. The app comes with 3 tabs, Python, JavaScript and Web. As you go, you will see the progress bar on the top. Once you have completed a lesson, you will see a check mark next to that lesson. The Web tab splits into topics instead of languages to help you learn different languages and the relationship between each language simultaneously. So there you go. These were the 6 best apps to learn to program in 2021. That's it from me. I hope the video helped you. Thanks very much for watching, and I will see you in the next video.